actually it's very interesting to play this tournament. This is our second time. Last year we won the tournament, but this year we didn't have lots of chances. I mean, we had chances, but we didn't have very much of good luck. We learned a lot for our next time, and hopefully next year we'll be the champions again. The club here, I've been coming here for the past 7 years. The club is improving every year after year. The level of keeping the horses here and level of taking care of the horses, it's a very high level. So you have all the horses are on a very high level to play. The fields are getting better year after year, and they're even adding more fields every year. So the level is getting better and very competitive. Actually, no, it was a good level, and I enjoyed it very much. And we're looking forward for the coming tournaments as well. In Egypt now, we're promoting the sport year after year, and it's getting better. Now we're building a big polo club right in the middle of the new city. And now we have this club will be open more or less by coming March. We'll have two polo fields, one stick and ball field. And the level that we can play there now, we can play up to 16 goals. So actually it's a good level. The past April, we did to launch the project, we did a beach polo event by the Red Sea. And actually we did very, very good in it, and it made a hell of advertisements for us. And our next event in also by the beach will be coming October, the beginning of October. And our launching for the club, the soft opening, will be coming March in 2018. Now we're developing our season. Our season is October, November for the local players. We have only the beginning of the season. We'll have one tournament in October. So all the pros that finish from Europe, they can go to Egypt. It's only a 3-hour flight. So we finish there beginning of October. And then our proper season, the long one, between end of February till beginning of May. And this is when we play the 8 goals, 10 goals, 12 and 14.